Laisha, I knew that I wanted to be a singer from the time pretty much I came into this world, from out of my mother's womb. I was singing in church very early, and I always had a passion for it, and I stuck with it. I love it. The illest dog, working with Missy, has influenced what I do because she's, she's a hip-hop producer. And I grew up singing gospel music, and then I got into R&B and kind of jazz, so she adds that element of hip-hop, to my music that would probably be missing if I didn't work with her. I love to perform, I love to sing, and I love to travel, so I'm not sure where Latvia is in the world, but if I got a call to come to perform and I have fans there, I would definitely come. My recording process, it kind of changes depending on my mood. Sometimes I listen to a track and I'll write the song kind of according to the music and whatever the music is saying. Like if it's a certain sound that I'm hearing in the music that sounds like an emotion, then I'll try to create that with the song. And then sometimes I'll come up with a song with lyrics and a melody, and I'll take it to a producer, and they'll create over that. So it kind of just varies on what, however I feel. If I could do a duet with anybody, it would be Stevie Wonder. I absolutely love him. He has an amazing voice, and he's a legend and an icon, and I would love to just breathe on the same track as him. Or Aretha Franklin.